And I made it outside. A friend of mine's truck got stuck. We had to get it back in the thing here. But that's about 4 or 5 inches right here. And we still, it's still coming down. Look at my fence. Look at the dog.
She loves the snow.
I know. But I'll show you my house. Look at this.
Oh man. Open gate.
Look at this.
Get back. Get back.
We do have shelter for the animals. Don't panic. Barb's going out there right now to undo this again. The ducks and the guineas are cool. It's just this weather's something, man, I'm telling you. Look at this, look at my wind chimes. Those are my wind chimes.
You got a blanket all out in the street.
Beth went everywhere yesterday. We couldn't find any snow shovels. This is like, that's our air conditioner. I'm gonna get that brushed off. Oh my goodness. Man. It's Beth trying to shovel snow with what we got. Look at this. That's my bumper. And the thing is, it's wet snow. You couldn't even snow blow this. Not that we have one. And the fence.
Okay, I got it before she can get in.
Look at the fence. And it's like this all the way around. Look at this.
Go on, Cheyenne. Go in your house.
Okay. We gotta go over here. You gotta.
Which one? This one or okay. The other one?
I'm gonna let you guys go because I'm freezing out here.
It's in the house.
And my milk can's all covered. Barb, you got the broom. I'm gonna need it. Okay.
She wanted the other broom too.
Here, take this in.